Cepheus Pact. After a year of captivity, Harry and I are ready to go on an adventure. First stop, Hotel Midgardur in Reykjavik. The best little restaurant on the whole trip. The food was delicious, the price was right. Hallgrim's Kirke with a statue of Leif Erikson out front. This volcano is 35 kilometers away. We are ready to see it. However, it is not ready for us. It is pouring, and up on the mountain, the wind is 65 miles an hour. So we opted for a walk around the Blue Lagoon. Lava and moss everywhere. That was our end for day one. Our first stop on day two was the Thingvellir National Park. It was the meeting place of the oldest surviving parliament in the world. It was founded in 930. The park lies in the rift valley that marks the crest of the Mid-Atlantic Ridge and the boundary between North American and Eurasian plutonic plates. Found more evidence of the plates outside of the park. Now some geysers and hot pots.
Take that off the list.
Goldfoss, the first of our many waterfalls. $5, $42. Hotel boss, we were the only customers. This is Reynis Fjara Black Sand Beach, famous for their sneaker waves. one of many suicidal birds. They don't know what cars are. Those are the little people. In daytime, they turn to stone. Bathroom wanted $2. Try finding a tree here. That plate and a beer were $40.